I am the very first plus size woman of colour to hold a Miss Great Britain title in the competition's 76 year history.
I knew that I would be trailblazing that way, you know, to celebrate culture, celebrate diversity, and I wanted to celebrate my skin.
It was not only a win for me, but a win for my people, for my family, and my culture as well. In the past 25 years, the beauty
competition business has come a long way. Blonde hair, blue eyes, that was kind of the stereotypical pageant beauty queen. We do have to work harder as women of colour, and I wanted other girls to also look at me and think, she's a brown girl, and I could do it too.
A lot of people have made comments about the fact that I've ticked a tick box quota for diversity or perhaps become like a token. I won on merit. I was the best on the night. I worked hard. To make positive change within society, there has to be one stepping stone, and I'm proud to be a pioneer.
Growing up, I was bullied for the colour of my skin. I didn't have confidence in myself. But with pageantry, it gives you such an amazing platform. And for me, I get comments on my DMs on Instagram of young girls that have been inspired by me, and that's always made me happy because it feels like I'm creating a change and giving them a platform.
I think seeing all three of us win in the same year is really important.
Especially.
I think
huge.
It's quite
to put down in history.
Exactly.
Yeah, like, it's massive.
I feel like it needs more recognition.
Do you think that other winners that are, you know, not women of colour, do you think they get more coverage than we do?
Totally.
I think so. I get more coverage in Sri Lanka.
Yeah.
And some people think I'm from Sri Lanka, or as you all know, I've never been. I saw a news article on me saying, "Black girl wins Miss International UK."
Wow.
And then that was just a bit like, whoa.
Firstly, that's not correct. But also, why is that even? You wouldn't say white woman wins.
That's what I mean. It's why do they have to mention colour?
Yeah.
Why don't you just mention the winner and not what she looks like?
Because it's different.
Yeah.
So until it becomes normal, it has to be reported on. Out of interest, have you guys had people be racist towards you because of the title that you're representing and you having
All the time.
Dark skin?
Yeah. They will always say, why is she representing the UK?
Exactly.
This isn't the UK.
Yeah.
How have they used a brown girl?